Ladies and gentlemen, I have now updated my Minecraft skin. I would like to introduce to you the new me. I decided to just go with the normal skin texture. And I know that my boy Kalen is supposed to be short, but it actually turned out really good. I'm actually really proud of it. I actually made this myself. It's based on my character. See, there's his little hat. And then on his back is his guitar, Ivory. You know what? I am going to be widening the tunnels, so Silk Touch might actually do me better. Ooh. I need that nectar, so I need to find a flower. These'll do. Maybe there's a bee around here. Where's a bee? Bee. Yep, you're attracted to me. You're attracted. Yes, 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 yes. Come on, you can do it. Come on. There you go. And you go into your beehive, yes. Guess they just needed someone to guide them. This might be a bit of a waiting game, but I'm absolutely willing to, I'm absolutely willing to go through with it. I don't know where another B is. Oh, he came out. I want to find another bee to, like, make it have babies. But I don't know where one is. Oh, here we go. So now I've got honeycomb. Bees work. What do you mean bees work? Wait. About that. Oh, hi. Once I get 6 honeycombs, I think I'll be good and set. More bees! Forget Morbius, I'm here with Morbius. Come on, you guys.
Exterminate! Exterminate!
Uh-oh.
Exterminate! Exterminate!
That was close. I just saw the subtitle Dalek Shoots and Dalek Hovers, and I was like, oh no. Oh my god, for a second I thought that was a Dalek. I'm just gonna get more just to be safe. Just in case I need more for other materials. Hey, you. I want the other bee to come out so I can have them make babies. I think the other bee is gonna come out in a moment. Baby. Look, no baby bee. You're so tiny. You. And it's also working to pollinate. Come down here. Here we go. I gotta go to bed. There you go. Yep, there we go. So I'm in the clear. I can safely mine that stuff while the bees are out there. Alright, you know what? I can respawn right here, so I'm gonna try to take out that Dalek. He's probably gonna get me killed. Oh, okay. They don't actually do that much damage. Good to know. I learned something. I'm just gonna make a little place for these little bees to, kill out. There we go. I'm gonna grab this chest, but I'm also gonna go over and try to, I'm also gonna try to, like, man. I'm also gonna make a hoe so I can make wheat. Here we go. I just need to get rid of these trees so that I can see this more clearly. So that there's not really much of anything in my way. Alright. That should cover it. Gonna need some torches, so I'm gonna grab some wood. I'll place this here. Play it safe. If I ever come across here, I can follow these torches. Where'd it go? Oh. Gotta make the most of this honey blocks. I'm gonna get some more. We have an unwanted visitor. Oh hey, look, you're on fire. See, that's karma. That's karma for trying to attack me. Perfect. Oh, it wasn't done. Okay. I'm just gonna make a bridge over here. Oh my god. All those squids just scared the crap out of me. So, just to remind you of what I'm doing. I am harvesting honey blocks. I don't think it matters what a light level is. Daleks will still spawn, I think. Oh, and I think a lot of my bees are actually gone. Ow. On the setting. There we go. So yeah, this episode's gonna have a bit of a different feel to it. I think what might have happened is, maybe it's that I went too far away and the bees despawned. So, probably what happened. Okay. This might be one of the worst ideas I've had. I'm gonna need my Silk Touch pickaxe. Okay. Now this might be one of the worst ideas I've had, but I've got to know. Just got to know. Okay, so apparently if I use Silk Touch, any bees inside of the beehive will remain there and they will not get angry at me when I place it. If I break it without Silk Touch, or I place it with a campfire with no Silk Touch, then they get angry.
God.
Alright. Now to get those bees. Did the bees die? Did the Dalek kill them? Oh, god damn it. No, did the Dalek kill them? Ah. Oh, shit. Oh, that's where you guys were. Were you guys just harvesting this particular flower? You're still so small. Mm-hmm. There we go. This will also allow me to test just how far I can harvest this stuff before the bees get angry. Make a little bee baby. Looking good. I think I've got enough beehives. Can I make more beehive babies? All right, let's try this out. Gotta go up and grab it. And they're not angry. Yeah, they're not angry. Perfect. All right, I think I've got a nice little setup here. All of you, come on in. All right, that'll do. Trying to fucking attack me while I'm trying to make shit? All right. I'm gonna go mining some. Maybe, I'm not gonna include that, of course. Well, except unless if I find something interesting. Oh, shit. They are angry. Yep, gonna need to make a second campfire. Oh my god. Don't I have like another campfire? I have another campfire, but I'm gonna need hay. Oh! Well, I did say if I found something interesting.